tornado touching down without a warning. And she called the cops and changed the locks. She changed everything that morning. But inside her house, a storm had been brewing. When the roof blew off, there was relief mixed in the ruin. She felt the rain and knew exactly what she was doing. She was moving on. Home, the kids blind drunk and shoving her in the driveway got ugly. But she made a vow. She said forever, you sheer force of will to hold her family together at the tipping point. She did what she never thought she'd do. She was moving on.